Hi, welcome to Unique Designs. In this video, you will learn how to create amazing 3D pop-out effect in Adobe Photoshop. So let's start. First, create a new document. I'm going to create a document in landscape, so these dimensions are good to go. Now I will place the tablet here. Go to File and select Place Embedded. Double click on it, adjust its size and position. Now I'm going to open the main image. Go to File and select Open. Select this. Unlock it by clicking on this lock icon. It's unlocked now. Click and drag it to our main document. Close it. Now I'll create the shape to the screen of the tablet at which we'll clip this image after that. So hide this layer. Select pen tool. Press P shortcut key to select pen tool. Keep the option shape selected. Now create the shape by clicking on the corners of the tablet screen. We have created the shape. Unhide the image layer. Bring it to the top and clip it to that shape layer by pressing and holding Alt key and then clicking between these layers. So now adjust and resize the image layer. After that, make the duplicate of it by pressing Ctrl plus J. Decrease its opacity so that we can see the area that we need only. Now again select Pen tool. This time select the option as a path. Now selecting the portion that we want to be pop out. Right click here and click on make selection. Select OK. Keep this layer selected. Go to select and click on select and mask. Change the radius up to 1.0 and increasing smoothness to 11. In the end, decreasing shift edge to -6 and select output as new layer. So the background has been removed. Now removing those inner portions as well. Select those with pen tool and remove by eraser tool, or simply you can press delete button after doing selection. Press Ctrl plus D for deselection. Now select all these layers. Select this layer and click on this tablet while holding Shift key. Press Ctrl plus G to make group of these layers. Now go to adjustment layer and select solid color. Keep this color to light gray. Bring it to down. Go to adjustment layer again and this time select gradient. Click here and change the color as you want. I'm changing it to light blue. Click OK. Change this color to white. Now I'm changing its direction to almost opposite to it. Click OK. You can adjust its opacity if you want. Now I'm placing some elements here. First, going to place the clouds. Go to File and select Place Embedded and adding the clouds. Adjust and resize them. Bring it down here. Make duplicate of it by pressing Ctrl plus J and adjust them to the right side. Now I also want to show a golf ball here, so I am adding it as well. Adjust it. Now to make it look like a real fast moving ball, I am going to apply the filter. So make the duplicate of it by Ctrl plus J. Go to Filter, then in Blur options and select Motion Blur. Keeping the distance to 43 pixels. Click OK. Now adjust its position. I'm going to increase the brightness of the ball. Go to Image, then Adjustments and select Brightness Contrast. Increasing the brightness. Select OK. We have done now. I hope you enjoyed this video. Thank you.